How to have confidence in yourself and keep going when you are constantly hit by insecurities. Okay, so, you know, Evan and I, you know, Evan, his mission is to solve the biggest problem and the greatest problem in the world, and which is, it's true, to believe in yourself. And I'm here to solve number two, confidence. Because you cannot have confidence. First, you must believe in yourself. You cannot have confidence without belief. It's impossible. So the first problem, you know, you have to believe what Evan just talked about. Number one, the ABCs, A plus B equals C. Your attitude plus your behavior equals your confidence. A plus B equals C. Your attitude plus your behavior equals your confidence. Attitude is, first you have to have, you have to believe your way into more confidence. That's the mindset, the mentality. You have to believe your way into more confidence. Three ways to believe your way into more confidence. I might be giving you too much information, but I'm just gonna give it to you anyways. You can go back and watch the replay. Number one, affirmations, okay? Number two, associations. Number three, affiliations. So the first one's affirmations. You've got to say positive, powerful statements to yourself out loud in the mirror every single day. 5 minutes a day, do not miss. And I prefer you do morning, noon, and night. Number two, associations. Associate yourself with people who are confident. Associate yourself with people who are positive. Affiliations. Affiliation means you got to join, you have to invest in yourself, basically. Join a membership like Movement Makers, okay? Invest in yourself. Love yourself enough, respect yourself enough to invest in your own mindset and your own confidence. Because when you invest in a membership or a mastermind like Movement Makers, then you're going to be around more confident people. You cannot help but be more confident. Can you imagine being around me and Evan and other people who are like us? Every single week, every single month? Are you kidding me? Number two, behavior, okay? You have to behave your way into confidence. Attitude, you gotta believe your way into confidence. That's more inner game, that's more mental. Behavior is action. You have to behave your way into confidence. Confidence comes by doing. Evan always talk about, he always talking about what he does that builds up more confidence, okay? So three ways to behave your way into more confidence. One is practice. Number two, you got to practice doing the work. Number two, you got to perform. You have to actually do it. Practice is more doing it in private. I'm trying to say real fast, we're going to be on this answer forever, okay? But practice is what you practice in private. Perform is what you do in public. So that means showing up. If you show up, you're showing up in public. But you're going to perform what you've been practicing in private. And number three, produce. Okay, number three, we're talking about confidence. Now, this is really good because even if those first two, you kind of feel kind of timid behind or like, I really can't do it or whatever. If you do number three, that makes up for the first two, okay? But you really want to do one and two because you want to build your character and build your foundation. But number three, real quick, you have to live confidence. It's more than just thinking and having an inner game and having the outer game, the skill set. You have to have the life set. You have to live confidently. And how you do that, real quick, three quick ways, is get a coach. Get a confidence coach. Get some coaching behind that, okay? And that will help you live. Because they're going to give you certain things to do on a regular basis that's going to help build up your confidence. Number two, community. What I was saying earlier, become a part of a community, whether it's Movement Makers or whatever. But you got to put yourself in a position where you're around like-minded and like-hearted people. And number three, you got to find a circle, which is more of a tighter-knit community, because a circle is a community within a community. But if you just do those three things, you know, get your coach, and that means you got to invest in yourself, okay? Because, you know, and then number two, become part of a community. And number three, become part of a confidence circle. And those are all social because people affect people. People influence and persuade people. So sometimes when you can't do it by yourself, get yourself around other people who can influence you, who can persuade you. So I can go a little bit more deeper, but that's the gist of it all. ABCs, attitude plus behavior equals confidence. And now I'm going to take it and give it to Evan.
All right. Can you repeat the question again?
Okay, the question is how to have confidence in yourself and keep going when you are constantly hit by insecurities.
Okay, so there's two ways to do it. Way number one is you never do anything big. You stay small your whole life. You wake up and repeat the exact same day over and over and over again, and you'll be very confident in your ability to do that, right? The day you had today, if you want to wake up and just lie in bed all day, you're pretty confident that you could do that, right? So you just play life so small that you never do anything worth living for. Great, that, and you can be confident the whole time. Otherwise, you have to understand that being insecure is the thing that leads to confidence. Like, confidence requires insecurity, or it's not going to help you build confidence. If it's easy, you're not building your confidence anymore. It's got to be something difficult. So don't let insecurity be the block. The problem isn't the insecurity. The fact that you feel insecure means you're onto something great. Your confidence on the other side of that insecurity means you have to go do that thing. The problem is you believe the story that you're insecure and so you're going to play small. And that's how you lose your self-confidence. Where all you have to do is flip that to say, I'm insecure, therefore I must. That's it.